Yo, yo, the government's plan is to ruin you and ruin me. In the 80s, they put crack in the black community. They teach you about Martin, but never about Malcolm. Cause they know the oppressed people rise to the outcome. Ronald Reagan started a war on drugs. Soon after, started labeling black people as thugs. If the police supposed to help, won't they ever give hugs? Instead of billy clubs and bullets out their guns, they sweep the lies right under the rug. They like a leech, a parasite, some kind of bug. They always trying to hold a black woman down, knowing back in Egypt she used to wear the crown. They keep the true history hidden. You taught lies in them school books every year you give it. This country built off murder and rape like Thanksgiving. We've been conditioned and brainwashed since we was children. I see those lies, but I ain't buying those. And how the fuck you spray an old woman with a fire hose? Cops are evil, the people above them are even worse. They say they try to help you, but they just hurt you. They got the cure for AIDS, they got the cure for cancer. The FBI murdered and locked up all the Black Panthers. So fuck singing the national anthem. Ain't no freedom in this country, they ain't never has been. Fuck your president, he ain't shit but a has been. Just a puppet on the stage getting pulled by strings. Controlling his mouth, words in his limbs. You believe the news and all the bullshit fibs. They try to brainwash the youth and fuck up the culture. The CIA got you under MK Ultra. They feed off the dead like fucking vultures and lie about history and disfigure sculptures.
Wake up, man.